slide the flat end into the buckle, pull the loose end of the strap to tighten, lift up to release. Always, always wear your seatbelt low and tight across your hips, focus all times while seated. We do have 6 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 2 overwing window exits, and 2 exit doors are in the back. Signs overhead, lights on the floor, lead to emergency exits. Folks, in the event of an evacuation, 2-hour and 5-minute ride, remember, leave everything behind, listen, and follow flight attendant commands closely. In case of a water evacuation, your life vest is located under your seat. Only remove it if instructed to do so by a uniformed crew member. Pull the red strap, taking the life vest out of the plastic pouch, place it over your head. Wrap the black strap around your waist, buckle in front, pull the loose end of the strap to tighten. Once outside, upon exiting the aircraft, pull the red tab to inflate your vest. If you need any additional air, blow into the red tube at your shoulder. There's a water-activated light on each and every vest. If infant life vests are necessary, flight attendants will distribute. Instructions and information regarding both infant and adult life vests are found on that handy-dandy safety information card. Federal law prohibits smoking at all times on the aircraft, including electronic cigarettes, including the charging of electronic cigarettes on board. This includes 2 aircraft lavatories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, destroying lavatory smoke detectors on board. Federal aviation regulations do require passenger compliance with any lighted passenger information signs, posted placards, crew members' instructions. Folks, it is still the weekend, but leave that party in the bag if you brought any alcohol to enjoy later. Cheers, but do leave everything sealed and in that bag till you reach your destination. We may transport but not drink on board any brought alcohol. On that oxygen system, folks, if oxygen should be needed, 4 masks drop from overhead compartments. Activate the flow of oxygen, pull down on the mask so the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place the mask covering your nose and mouth using the elastic straps on either side to tighten and secure. Normal, deep, deep breaths, folks. Please continue to wear your mask to otherwise notify by uniformed crew member that oxygen is no longer necessary. Also, if you're traveling with children, seated next to anyone needing assistance with their mask, do place and secure your mask first. Also, remove any mask you may already be wearing. Again, 2 hours and 5 minutes. We are headed to Washington Reagan International. Welcome aboard Southwest. We love our customers each and every day. Please sit back, relax, enjoy the flight. And the beautiful sunlight is not enough reading light for you. Cabin lights will be dimmed in preparation for departure. Personal reading light just above your seat, cleverly disguised picture of a light bulb. above your seat during the seatbelt sign is illuminated. At all times when the seatbelt sign is on, do stay seated. Keep that seatbelt securely fastened. Once the captain turns that off at a safe and comfortable cruising altitude, that's the only safe time to get up. Use one of the two lavatories on board, one in back, one up front. Folks, if there's a red X on the forward ceiling light just above row one, someone's already occupied this front lavatory. We may not wait and stand congregate or in lines or congregations in the front of the aircraft at any time. Either stay in your seat until the passenger comes up and returns to their seat or use the one in the back. Large and small improved electronics may be used at this time. Game or airplane mode. Internet phone calls are prohibited, folks. Also, feel free to recline your seat back, use your tray tables, and relax for the next couple hours with us here in Southwest. Southwest family and flight crew would love to be the first to welcome you to Washington Reagan International. Stay seated. We're not at the gate yet, folks. Keep your seatbelt securely fastened. Captain will let us all up at the same time when he turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. At that time, remember to retrieve all personal belongings brought aboard today. Use caution opening overhead bins. Items do tend to shift during flight. Don't want anything to fall out, but fewer anyone around you. The bins are quite full on this aircraft. If you do not need to take any bags out from under the seat in front of you or unbuckle your safety belt, feel free to use your cell phones. Make a text, phone call, let friends, family know that you have arrived. This is the termination of this flight number, but if you are connecting and this is not your destination city, check the departure board inside airport terminal for your most current flight and gate information. It's certainly been a pleasure to spend part of our day with you. We know you have a lot of choices when we fly. The choice is yours, but the pleasure is ours here at Southwest. Certainly was nice to meet each and every one of you. Safe travels from you. We look forward to seeing you again on your next Southwest flight. Arm, cross your doors for arrival.